Greetings, Mzansi. My name is Lerato Mazibuko, reporting for GlobalGirl Media. Today I'm here in Kliptown to find out about the sanitation that they had. Mzansi, what I'm saying now is totally terrible.
Kliptown is a famous place because it's named after our honorable famous Nelson Mandela. But when you go deeper to Kliptown, this is what you see. Poor service of sanitation, no road, unsafe tap and unhygienic toilet. Even the sharks, they are not safe at all. As you can see, it's like a place for animal, but no, it's a place for human beings. What is more painful is that people vote each and every time when they're asked to vote, but the thanks from the government is nothing. Is this a good place for our young children?
This is Lerato Mazibuko reporting for GlobalGirl Media. This is our world and my voice.